Hello everyone, it is I, Sakamoto, and we're back with more Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. Anyways, so I'm in a battle here, as you can see, we're about to start it. Got broadswords and prayer as the laws we can't break. But that's okay, because we're not going to be able to break them, because we don't have either of those things, I don't think. Now, this battle in particular is a bit of a bonus battle. We're fighting a clan on a random place because I've been grinding off camera a little bit so I could get Sakamoto, Angel, and Finnegan to all learn counter. And I'm on the last battle for that, so I wanted to, you know, showcase everything I've got so far. I didn't go to Kadon yet because it was going to be a cutscene, so I've just been avoiding it like the plague. Let's see here. So, and I got everybody new items and, all this other cool stuff, so, I think these are the items I already have, and we're on the last battle to learn counter for all three of the characters, me, and everybody else. Almost ready to caramel. I gotta remember to put the Astro back, but, anyways, so, let's see here. Saskia is on her way to learning how to be a, I already got Sniper and Elementalist, but I haven't turned her into either of those yet because I wanted to, you know, explore those with you guys. Because we're going to need to learn one Sniper A ability and two Elementalist A abilities to unlock Assassin, which we'll get to that, obviously, at some point down the road. She's level 8 now. I don't know what level everybody else is. I can't switch through everybody, so I have to, like, pick through them like this. So let's just go one at a time. We already saw me, Mont Blanc. He's got this, and I got everybody dash boots, so that's pretty cool. Oh, and I can't remember if I had him, I think I had him turned into a Time Mage in the last episode. He's learning silence right now with the, sleep rod. Yeah, let's see, Angel, he's got the same stuff as me, as usual. Oh, and I guess the other important thing to note about clan battles is you always earn 50 AP. From winning a clan battle out in the middle of nowhere or whatever like this. So right now Finnegan's a white monk, so he can learn counter, because it can only be taught with a brigandine for white monks and thieves for humans and all this other stuff. But he's got the shield bearer still, and so he has the opal shield and the hard knuckles, which is the cheap ones, gauntlets, dash boots. Let's see here, Jang, what's going on with Jang? I'm having Jang learn some, I turned him into a black mage, and I'm having him learn some, five black mage abilities, so that way, I have the option to turn him into a Time Mage later if I want to. For now, he's just got white magic and black magic. Can't really give him any support abilities for now, but that's okay. I mean, I guess I could make him like a Beastmaster or whatever, and I don't know. I think there's like something you can learn with that, maybe. I don't really know. I'm not really worried about that. But he's got dash boots now, and him and Mont Blanc have the fortune ring, whereas everybody else has gauntlets. So I think that probably makes sense. I think that's about it for the showcase, as far as Sasuke is concerned. She's learned block arrows, so that's a reaction thing. She's got the Scarlet equipped. She learned fire, but man, the next rapier up, she just learned fire as a red mage, and the next spell she can learn up from that with the next weapon is like, the next weapon is way expensive, and I was like, I don't want to spend money on that. I just bought everybody dash boots instead, so. Alright, let's get into the battle. I just battled some antlions here, believe it or not, and it went by like, I don't know, eating cake, or like, no, even easier than that, eating pudding. It's so easy. It's just like, I wonder if I'll be able to do a similar strategy in this one. Guess we'll find out. Is ice cream easier to eat than pudding? I don't know. I guess it could hurt your teeth if you have sensitive teeth, so maybe not. But what if pudding's like that too for some people? Let me know in the comments if pudding hurts your teeth. I love pudding personally, and ice cream. I do kind of have some teeth a little bit, but I don't really care. Alright, who's going? Sasuke, yeah, obviously. At the highest speed, so she can go first. I'll let you hang out here. What I was doing with the antlions is I was basically having everybody hang down at the bottom corner and just wait for them to show up and just kind of ambush them. I think I want to do that this time too. Finnegan. Now I could have Finnegan go attack you. I wonder how much damage that'll do. 24, that's not bad. Let's just do it. Oh wow. Okay, we'll take that. Oh, come on. I should have ambushed him. You know what, I'm going back to my original strategy. Everybody just go into the corner and have all the enemies come after us. Yeah, no items for him, just white magic and black magic for now. Red block has a similar thing with time and black magic, which is ideal, obviously. Just let me see what if I can kill her now. Yeah, I can. Let's do it. Screw you, white mage. How do you like me now? That would happen anyway. Yeah. Alright, Angel, how about you come down here? And you too, Mothlock. Oh, I could have used haste on somebody, whatever. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. And I got counter, which is kind of useless because it misses a lot, but... Wow. Maybe not. Boys. Wait, I think I want to poison her. Can I do it from here? Oh, hell yeah. I mean, we gotta move. Do you know as soon? I hope not. Oh, it doesn't matter. You're going away anyway. Thank you. Lol. After this, we're gonna go and put everybody's jobs back to normal. Or at least me and Angel's, and Finnegan's. And then we're gonna go to, and I guess we'll buy a new spear for Finnegan, because I think he mastered Fire Breath. Then we're gonna go to Cadone, and we'll do another mission. A normal mission. And that'll probably be it for this episode. Oh no, that's not good. Okay, good. Never mind, we're good. It's okay. No problem. You know what, me and Angel will take care of Colleen. There only have 3 people left. Do you think you can handle it, Finnegan? 32, yep. Looks like you got it, buddy. Hell yeah. Sasuke, I'll let you try poisoning that Moogle over there. I don't know what the heck his thing is. I kinda wanna know. Is he an animist, or is he a Mognite? What is he? Animist, okay. I think Mognites were like armor and crap, like a, you know, paladin and soldier and all that. Oh no, you don't look like a thing. How much damage can you do to him? So glad I chose to go for Assassin with her instead of trying to stay on the red mage path, because her red, for whatever reason, her red magic is just pretty. And poison's pretty useful, but that's about it. I guess cure in a pinch. I have jank for that, so whatever. Mud black. Mud black. Oh yeah, I wanted to show you guys, we got the Totema fam crit for the Moogles, so when you have 10 judge points, for whatever race you get, you beat the boss of, like right now, we just have the Moogles, but then later we'll get the Vieiras and the Bongas and the Numaus and the human Totemas. But it's really cool, it attacks all the enemies on the screen. I should've just went and did this right from the get-go, but I didn't think of it. Oh well. We got the Sleet Rod. 33 damage, whatever. I'm killing this guy. Okay, whatever. Defeat. Oh wow. Oh, that was a little bit of an overkill, but hey, you got the job done. All right, Angel, time to go after the white mage. 48 damage. They're just thieves with crappy knives. And how much more powerful they're gonna be when I put them back, turn them back to ninjas. Oh boy. I think this battle's about over, assuming I don't miss. Yeah. I'm kinda glad I did some grinding. I think I did like 7 or 8 battles. Maybe only 6, because it only took 6 to learn counter with 50 AP each, counter being 300 AP. 50 times 6, obviously 300. Yeah, the only thing that sucks about the clan battles out in the middle of nowhere like that gil payout isn't very high. Alright. Let's save. And everybody their jobs back. Well, the jobs I want them to have back. Headband on the top now, whatever. Guess it doesn't matter. No, you're still learning fire veil, so until you do, you need to hold on to the ashra. Gauntlets. Dash boost, okay. Sakamoto's all set. Now it's Andy's turn. Oh, we can change Sasuke's job now to a sniper. That will however be an elementalist after that. See what kind of equipment you can use. Snipers, I think they use either bows, longbows, or maybe guns. I don't know. I'm gonna find out, I guess. Equip. Yeah, that's what I need. I just realized something. Okay, good. Excuse me. Back to Dragoon. I think you got where you are. You can't even equip the equipment now, which means I might sell it. I don't know, we'll see. Oh, I need to get him a frickin' what's it called? You know what I'm talking about. Do I want him to have the shield or the dash boots? Whatever. A spear. Sasuke and a weapon for Finnegan. Obviously, or else they're just going to be using their fists out there. I guess I can just. Alright, first off, let's get Finnegan a new spear. Okay. I need to find out what the sniper weapons are. One way I can really find out really fast. Okay, they use these kinds of bows. And a slash bow. Okay. Oh my gosh. Why? Why is it so expensive? Dragoons can use swords, so I might just temporarily give him a sword till I get enough money to buy the guy ball? Gabe, I don't know. You want him to learn Bolt Breath, Ice Breath. I guess Bunga Cry, whatever that does. 18,000, Jesus, okay. I could just have him hold on to the javelin, I guess. No, because then I won't be able to buy the bow for the sniper. Let's get this. I wonder if there are any swords that can teach dragons any moves anyways. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't even think you can use jump as a dragoon if you're holding onto a sword, because I'm pretty sure the way they jump is they, kind of spring off the spear, supposedly. Alright, let's give him the, what is that sword? With the worm tamer? The buster sword. Okay, but I need to get sell a few things to get it. I'll sell one of these. I don't really want to, but I'm gonna have him holding onto the opal shield anyways, so it's fine. Buster sword, right? Yeah. Yeah, and it also takes away the range of the spear. But whatever, this is it'll do in a pinch for now, I guess. Oh, I guess I also don't have Hillary in the party anymore, and we now have Jacqueline and Isaac here. But in the words of Bakugo, who cares about those extras? Anyway. I think we're good. Oh, I need to give you your bow. Don't remove it. What does that do anyways? Turn transparent to take action. That's pretty badass. Okay. Okay, does everybody have everything they need? We're all good now. Hold on a second. Oh, you can do that. What's battle type anyways? Oh, I think that's for, I don't even think he has anything for that. That's fine, he can just have items. Okay, alright, we're good. I think we're good to go to the next mission or whatever. Oh, and I didn't check the rumors yet. Why don't we do that real quick? The crystals. What are the crystals? Bervenia, okay. Bervenia Palace, silent on the matter up until now, has radically reversed its policy concerning the crystals. According to information just released, crystals exist in special folds in space, called seams. The report goes on to state that as the crystals' magic is beneficial to all Ivalis, special means are being employed to protect them. Strong laws. By the order of Queen Remedy, laws are getting tougher once again. Protest movements have already started in some clans. The reason given for this latest strengthening of the laws is to maintain public order. This is likely a reaction to the recent surge in clan warring. The Totima's appearance in Ivalis was sudden, and their origin unknown. Unfathomable, too, is their incredible power. One thing we can say is they seem willing to lend that power to us. It is possible to summon the Totima using judge points obtained by defeating an enemy in an engagement. Only members of the race that a Totima represents may summon that Totima. In other words, you'd get further talking to a rock than trying to summon another race's Totima. Yep. Alright. Might as well. Can we even do this one? No. I don't even know if we're gonna be able to unlock any missions without going to Kadone. That's kind of funny. To Kadone! After we save that we just read those rumors, I guess. Alright. So by ganging up, they mean, not using a combo attack. I guess that makes all your party members do it. I can't believe they strengthened the laws again. What's new? What's new? The palace is always doing that. I swear, the queen takes pleasure in watching us squirm. Hey, watch what you're saying. You never know who might be listening. The new law's bothering you too, eh? Ha, pretty soon laws will be nothing but a bad memory. How can you be so sure? I thought laws were everything in Ivalice.
True, but there's a way around everything, Lavor. Hey, have you heard that rumor?
You mean about Ezel Berbier and his anti-laws?
It's hard to believe that anyone could nullify a law.
Yeah, but if you could, sorry about forgetting his voice for a second there. Yeah, but if you could, just imagine. Nullify a law?
Precisely.
And Ezel Berbier figured out how to do it?
He certainly did, but if you want to meet him, forget it. He's a busy man with many admirers, shall we say.
I seem to know a lot about him.
Fame has always fascinated me, you see. Oh, sorry, I have to run. I have an appointment to keep.
Okie dokie, Ezel Berbier. Oh, sorry, I think I just gave something away. Anti-laws, I'd sure like to meet that Ezel guy, if that was him. Cat's out of the bag now, oh well. I mean, it was kind of obvious anyway. Treasure hunt. What? What? Oh, I was looking at info. Yay, useless crap, but I can get money for that. Alright. Only person who won't be able to use this is Finnegan. So I really only need one more, actually, because I'd rather have Jane and Montblanc wearing the wizard hat anyway. So, oh, I don't have enough money for it. I need to make the weapon a priority, kind of. Let's just... No, I don't... Here I go again. Pub. Also, I need to pay for a mission. Alright, what do we got here? Oasis frogs. I haven't been hearing the frogs from the town oasis lately. Hope nobody's eating them. Would you stand watch till tonight? Till night? Okay. Ancient sword. Question mark, question mark, question mark, question mark, question mark. 4600 gil. Yeah, let's do it. Whatever. Yes, I'm cool with it. Oh, you guys are probably wondering what all those other missions are. Hang on a second. Most of them are dispatch missions, if not all of them. No, I haven't stopped. Well, he's probably gonna- hold on. Whoa! Brain, you're going too fast for my mouth. He's probably gonna maybe mention something about the anti-laws, but I'm not sure. Yeah, I know. Yeah, it's a dispatch mission. And I guess during the dispatch mission, you fight two battles, and then the person comes back and says whether or not they were successful. And when you go to select your person, they'll like either start jumping up and down if they're most likely to be able to accomplish it, or they'll just stand there if it's like 50-50, or they'll like bend down like they're about to be KO'd if they're not going to be good for the mission. So I mean, to make them good for it, you know, you need to make sure they're a decent level and like have basically good equipment. That's about it. Alright, where's the, oh, it's right here. Well, I wasn't really you know what? I don't know, I might decide I want to use combo. Good source. Oh no, I can't use poison. I have red magic for her. Oh, okay, I couldn't even. Whatever. I couldn't even select the mission. The mission's just gonna. Unless this is a different thing. Hey, that's the. Sorry. You can't run forever, Ezel. Why did you just turn yourself in quietly?
No, I've never been good at sitting in one place for long.
You You've overestimated your ability to escape this time, genius. Well, these things happen. Life wouldn't be any fun if you always won. Six people, okay. Season, and feel free to cook whatever you want. Just keep his head in one piece. Please, take it easy on me. I'm a sensitive man, you know? That guy's Ezel, I have to save him. Okay, well the cat was about to be out of the bag anyways. I may not be able to use Saskia, that's kind of... Alright. Sorry, Finnegan. I need to make... Making Saskia as an assassin is a priority for me right now, so... How do I... Okay. Plus that short sword, I don't even know if it's... Whatever, I don't care. Let's just do it. Just do it. Nothing is impossible. Just do it. Yesterday you said tomorrow. He just used Water Veil. I guess he wasn't able to silence him. I see a dot 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 above his head. Well, the fact that they have a ninja is not good. Obviously. And he's a hunter, which is like the human version of sniper, I think. Alright. Okay, we'll do that then. That one, we'll do 27, pretty good. Maybe I should use conceal, whatever. To go? Great. I know they got a hunter too. Oh man, I didn't think of that. Was it 5 or 6? I guess we'll find out. So you were Ezel Berbier all along. Oh, well, I guess the Moogle's out of the bag. Who are these guys? Why are they after you?
Just a little misunderstanding about a job. I asked for 100,000 gil and they called me a gouger.
100,000 gil?
Yup, that's all it takes to make laws go away. Pretty cheap, really.
Dot 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 dot. Silent disagreement from Sakamoto. Starting to like this counter move. Trying to think maybe it was worth it to get that crap. Monblock doesn't have items. Ooh, you know what? Let's do the Totemo. That'll be really freaking helpful right now. I don't know how hard this battle's gonna be without it. You know, either way, it's just gonna be not easy against one that's not strong, I suppose you could say. Oh my god. Well, that was incredible. Good job, Monblock. Holy crap. Good turn, Ezel. I think they only have him left. Unless there's like one more person. Oh, jeez. Can we get up there from this side? I don't think we can. No, there's this giant ass frickin' gazebo thing in the way, or tent, or whatever the heck it is. Why not use this? Let's see what it does, you know? Ah, it gives you a seizure. Okay, to look at. If you're epileptic, maybe, I don't know. I'm just trying to be funny. Maybe I should have made him give himself a frickin'. No, not the Santa. And as soon as I'm done. Having him learn five, master five black mage moves so he could have the option of becoming a time mage. I'm probably just gonna put him back to white mage. I mean, that's. I think that's where he's gonna be most useful as, anyways. Haste, in case you didn't know, is the opposite of slow, and it allows you to take more turns faster, basically, for a short amount of time. I think I get like 2 or 3 turns quicker than normal. Vitals? What does that do? I should have read the thing before, but I wasn't really paying attention. Oh well. Assuming this hits, I'm probably gonna win now. 72% chance of hitting. Yay, we win. Alright. Hex yeah, man. Hell yeah, man. Are you alright? I seem to be all here. Thanks for your help, eh? My manners. I've not introduced myself. I'm Ezel Berbier at your service. Yes, yes, I know who you are. I'm Sakamoto. Had I more time, I'd love to thank you more properly. But as it is, I must be off. Someone else after you? Something like that. It's hard when everyone thinks of you as a genius. I heard that the Numa call you an eccentric loony. They only say that because they are jealous. This, too, is a burden we geniuses must bear. Oh. That's you. He's a Berbier, I presume. The Judge Master himself. I'm honored. Huh? His dad is the Judge Master? Might I ask you to come with me? I'd like to hear more about these anti-laws of yours. I must respectfully decline. Sorry, but judges rub me the wrong way. An advanced law. Only the Judge Master can use those. If I use any ability at all, it's the slammer for me. I'm practically shaking in my boots. I'm glad you are familiar. I'm glad you are familiar with advanced laws. Saves me the trouble of explaining them to you. And I do so dislike violence. Ezel! I was hoping to avoid this. But I suppose a demonstration wouldn't hurt. Behold, the anti-law. Hey, where did I go? He took me with him.
He can stop even an advanced law? Maybe he's smarter than I thought. Back to the palace!
Yeah, that was great. Back to the palace! Ezel, was that an anti-law?
Sure was. It nullified the Judge Master's law, allowing me to use whatever ability I wished.
Wow, that's really something.
Yes, you might say that I'm really something. But to receive a visit from the Judge Master.
Ezel, are you sure you're not getting in over your head?
No, no, no. It is they who have crossed the line, making all their laws without asking us what we think. Besides, annoying the judges with anti-laws is fun. That reminds me, I should tell you about my store.
Your store? You run a store?
For trading law cards, yes, it's still hush-hush. If there's a card you're looking for, drop on by.
Sure thing. Thanks, Ezel. Okay, now the rumors should tell me about anti-law cards. Anti-laws went well. Now for the next one. 9,000 gil, 40 points. R2 anti-law card, which will nullify any R2 anti-law in play on the map. That's pretty good. Sakamoto, Master of Fire Veil. Angel, Master of Fire Veil. Oh, man. Cool. Eisenfield. Yes, indeed. Okay, we'll put it here. Okay, so the card keeper obviously is in Cadone. Excuse me. Oh, since they mastered Fire Veil, I gotta buy them new. At least one new, Oh, crap. I don't even know if the Kotetsu's the next thing. Okay, I got this. Actually, I should probably save if I have. I don't even know if I did. Nope, I did not save yet. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can get his, guy bog, or however you pronounce that. Let me see here. Oh boy. Chain plate. I think I can sell some of these weapons. Some weapons. I don't need this anymore. I don't need this anymore. I don't need these anymore. I don't need this anymore. Unless an elementalist can use pincer weapon rapier, but I don't think they can. I might sell that, I don't know. What has she got equipped? The wind slash bow? Okay, so we can get rid of this. Guess I don't need this. Hold on to all these weapons for no reason. Oh, I need to hold on to that for Jen, obviously. This could be Master of Life with him already. Oh good, I'm gonna be able to get some new weapons. This is useless, doesn't even teach anything. Okay. Okay, cool, I'm glad I got a decent amount of money right now. I thought I already sold these. Okay. Let's should be good for now. Oh, I don't need this either. Yeah, definitely don't need that. Wow, now I'm rich. I had a bunch of weapons I didn't even know I didn't need, basically. Oh, I was gonna sell. This is what I originally came to sell. I was gonna sell. Okay. First off, let me get a spear. Yeah, let's get that spear real quick. I think I can get all three. Maybe. I hope so. Spear. Dang it, I still need a little bit of money for that. Let me get the ice lance real quick, though. I'll hold on to that till I can afford this. Hang on, what does this do? Whatever. Oops, you could give me that ice lance, I guess. Well, I do kind of want to learn Worm Tamer, but I don't know what that does. Did I sell that sword? I don't think I did. I think I was thinking about keeping it. Yeah. Just in case. I guess just give me the, what the heck was that called? The ice lance? Yeah. Give me one of these. Alright. I'm done. That's it for now. Okay, we're gonna learn Earth Veil, which does whatever it does. Let's find out. Damages and slows. Alright, not too bad. This will have a plus one. Wood Veil, which does another size thing, I'm assuming. And it gives you the. What is one character? Persuades dragon to leave the field of battle. Oh, okay. That could be useful. How long does it take to learn that? I forgot. 200 AP? I guess that's not too bad. I mean, I'm gonna keep him a dragon for the rest of the game. I might as well teach him his sword abilities as well as his spear abilities. Might be a little bit of a handicap for now, but I think we can handle it. Now, what do you need? Okay, you're almost... Once he's learned Fyra, we'll give him either Thundara or Blizzara or whatever. Probably Blizzara, because that'll be more useful. Thunder just... I mean, I don't know. Thunder attacks are really useful because they pretty much encompass most, if not all, elements. And then Fire, Blizzard, obviously, especially good against... You know, the other, and Fire's good against Blizzard, Blizzard's good against Fire, I think. As far as I can remember. Anyways, that's gonna be it for this episode of Sakamoto Plays Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. And I will see you guys in the next one. Love you guys. Have a great.